All right, guys. So, all these, what looked to be like a magi eye, like the symbol for a magi, are sprayed all over the place. All right. Gear. Right, I'm gonna wear my gear right now. What is this? Oh, okay. All right. So, right now we're doing a side quest. We're gonna try to finish up some of these side quests. Reach the farm. And the farm is over there. I've already been in there.
Hey you!
Stop. No! I'm not stopping. I ain't stopping for you! Oh shit. It's so crazy, man. Like when you think of Egypt and like the pharaohs and stuff, this is not what you think of. You think of sand, and that's it. No. Oh shit.
This does not bode well. Lessa spoke of a cellar tapped into drinks too.
Oh, you want some? Oh, snap. Come at me, boy. That's what I thought.
Lessa spoke of a cellar Tapti retreats to. I might still find him alive.
There was somebody laying here. There was somebody laying there just a minute ago. A cellar? Oh, right here.
Tapti. The gods punished him. But just for stealing the book. Or is there more to this?
There's probably more to it.
There's nothing here. The bandits must have taken it. An unhealthy obsession with his sister. He hid Bessa's scroll under the table.
What?
Dapti loved his sister too much. But the dream texts, perhaps the bandits took them to sell.
Now that was kind of creepy. Yeah, that dude had a weird obsession with his sister. Yes, I know I could be getting on the camel. I just don't feel like it. I don't feel like getting on the camel. Traveling. Okay. I need to kill these guys. Got him. Oh, I hit him in the shoulder. Oh.
On my way,
dumb trying to take us on.
Are you serious?
Stop him. You're finished.
All right. You asked for it. What? Got him. Are you serious? There. Oh! Alright. What do we gotta confirm the kill? Or take loot him?
The dream scrolls. I should return to Bessa and Miane.
Alright. So now we need to return to Bessa. Which is... Is that Bessa? No. Where's Bessa? Okay, that is Bessa. Shit, we came all the way over here. Did we clear another area? What did we do? That's it? That's all that's over here? Wow. Really? Really? Hmm. Alright. Fuck it. Let's just do this. I did not realize that's what was over here. Nothing. Okay, so there's a synchronization point somewhere over here. Oh, it's right there.
Join me, and we will rescue our priest. They will pay for taking one of our own.
I feel like I'm supposed to talk to him, but... I want to do those. The Pharaoh's curse thing has risen, but not till I hit a good, decent level. I don't feel like it'd be a good idea. Okay, so now that I did that... There's so much shit to do over here. Alright. Okay, let's go over here. We're gonna fast travel to that synchronization point.
Returns.
With your scrolls, Bessa.
My brother. He's dead, isn't he? I bent my face to the ground, heard his voice under the endless sands. Betrayal. Betrayal. Thank you, Eagle. I do not know if this was the curse or fate, but he was my only family.
I am sorry, Miane. But whatever he did, he loved you deeply.
The curse.
That ass.
It comes for those whose conscience weighs heavily upon the Miani. They dream of reed boats drifting from the shore.
Keep safe, Bessa. Miani, these are dangerous times.
Your journey is not yet done. Return to me when your living feet have walked where none should. You have come to consult with the Master of Secret Things? I will tell you what I have seen as I slumber.
Alright. So something said, tells me we supposed to do something. Alright, side quest. Reached, deserted. Alright. Where's this at? Over there. Okay, so let's fast travel. Fast travel! The best thing you could do when you're playing a game.
Not to draw attention here.
I was somewhere I was not supposed to be. Alright. Let's look here.
Broken vase. Did it fall from above? Offerings. Simple statues. Hardly worth much at the market. So why steal them and risk the Hidden One's wrath?
Oh, there's one up there.
All right. Our thief climbed down here at night while the temple slept.
I didn't even see that.
A broken ladder. A clumsy thief indeed. More blood. Seems you cannot escape the wrath of the Hidden One. You cannot have gone far.
I didn't even see this when I was running around here.
My leg! I can't feel my leg!
More will be broken if you do not explain the stolen idols.
I am bleeding to death and you threaten me! What kind of monster are you?
Speak. And I might find a priest to aid you.
Might? Might? The blackness is claiming me! Anubis grips my throat!
Speak!
Alright, alright! A black-robed man! I meet him in the rich quarter for payment when I have idols to sell.
And you return to the temple because...
More idols! But none to take, and then... A goose, it flew at me, knocked me from the ladder!
Punishment from the great Kakla, Amun.
No! You are trying to frighten me! But I've told you everything! Now get me some help!
Okay. So we were supposed to maybe get him some help, but I'm just gonna let his ass there. We're probably gonna have to go back, because they make Bayek be this, like, noble guy. Find the black-robed man. Alright, so find the black-robed man. As soon as it hits 150, it tells me to look. Yep. There he is. Oh! Do we need to kill him?
I'll skin you myself if you want. Where is that toothless calf?
Probably in a cell, squealing like a hog.
I needed someone who cared for money more than the gods. Beyond that, he is nothing.
We are a war.
Get in trouble.
Nah, that was easy.
Right decision, Gere.
The drowned son, the mother consumed by fire. This is not about profit, but heresy.
So now we gotta retrieve all three of them. There's that one. That was easy. Is it guarded by anything?
Eclipse the moon. Smear it in the blood of the Apis.
Fresh meat, the best beef in Thebes. Slaughter just this morning at the temple, freshest in the city. I still have the liver of this magnificent beast. Only the best cuts for the best tables.
Wow. They hid it inside of a dead bull?
Halt! Stay there, you.
Oh, shut up.
Ignite the mother with your fire. Blackened and burned, but still recognizable as the Great Mother.
Amun preserve me. Thank you, Nib.
All right, where's the next one? Sanu comes in so good, so, like, comes in to help so well, like, he's almost, it's almost better than Eagle Vision. I want to say that's a hippo.
Drown the father with your tears. The Lord of Thebes, a sorry sight.
The priestess will want the offerings returned, whatever state they are in.
So now we need to go back over here. Alright, gotta run to the marketplace. Alright. She wanted to question merchants. But they sing statuettes. I was gonna say silhouettes. Alright. Return the silhouettes. Statuettes. Oh, is this the girl that we had talked to earlier in? I think so.
Find me again if you have news of the stolen idols. The black market merchants are my next port of call. Soul-sucking hope peddlers. They are a plague on thieves.
That's as may be. But I found the thief and the offerings. He was stealing them for a follower of Akhenaten.
The heretic pharaoh? Are the perpetrators dead?
The follower, yes. The thief fell when he escaped the temple. You can find him in the grounds.
This sickness infects all it touches. But thank you, Bayek of Siwa. May radiance ignite your darkness. Go with the Hidden One's blessing.
Like, do they not realize I'm a hidden one? They might know. Alright. Let's look here. That one's closer, but by how much is that one closer? Not by much. I want to clear this over here, though. I want to clear thieves. That's level 50. Shit, we can't. It's level 48. What level am I? Level 46. I wish you could just mark these as trash to get rid of them, but I don't think it does that. Level 47, I don't care for. There we go. Get rid of those. Shields. Get rid of that. Alright. Okay, I believe we're good now. I want to go and do these. But that's level 50. And this is in a whole different area. Oh man. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do these. We're gonna do the question marks and see what happens. Alright, that's what we're gonna do. Let's go there. Thank you. I want to do the upgrades already. But you need, like, some type of crystal. Alright, so we're going to go that way. Like I said, we're going to clear out these areas because most likely they are like, they're like treasure or like a fortress or something. A fort. That we can do. Those gazelles are sleeping.
Hey, what?
Feels like we are being watched.
You think? One arrow back. Another arrow back. There was some guy sleeping, wasn't there? Nope. Okay. I need arrows, though. Take my arrow back. Take that. Take that. Take that. No arrows? Okay, no arrows. Let's go here. Where's it at? Got four. Can't waste them. I got four. There's gotta be a lair. Oh, it's a little fort. Okay. I wasn't trying to get into any conflict, but I guess that kind of went out the window, huh?
Hey!
I'll find you, dog! Ha! Mine now!
You can do it that way. Damn. You know what I haven't done in this game yet? Is tamed a lion. Or tamed any animal, really. To do that, synchronize. I need to do that. Sorry, I was looking at something like, what the hell was that? No. I guess we could go over there and do that one. Let's not. I don't want to mess it up. What was that? Oh, loot. Shit. Took half my life away. This has to be like a hippo lair. Or is it a fort? No, it's a fort. Yeah, it's a fort. Just a treasure. Got him. Got him. That's funny.
Be right there.
I should be cautious around here.
And we out. It's a level 50 quest. Okay, let's start it and see what it does.
It is me.
Amun be praised.
The actor, the poet, the musician. I am the one they call Fire Eyes. The singer from Memphis.
Memphis? You are a long way from that city, Neb.
I am pining for my lyre.
Your... what?
My instrument. She sank to the depths of the Black Waters. Lost with those Philistines sunk our ship downriver.
Everyone is a music critic.
She paid me a king's ransom to sing at her villa. How could I know that money came from smuggling wine? Would you find it? I will give you my fee from the Lotus.
Okay, so I guess we'll look for that one later. What's on that boat? Ah. I figured that's what this was. I knew it was either gonna be... Shit. Holy crap. We out, y'all. Yeah, we out. Is that in the area where I'm not supposed to be? Okay, we have to come back to that one. Alright, where's this one? Oh, shit. Kill him! Okay. That was close. So we're level 47. Oh shit. What? Did it seriously come back alive? Wait, where did that one come from? Sleeping. Oh, it's vultures. All right. All right. Vultures can be mad all they want.